The small flickering flame is the only light source after sundown for the Wanglin family, who live in a remote village in Myanmar.
Some 50% of Myanmar's households have almost no access to electricity.
As part of the Myanmar government project, Hitachi Su Electric and Machinery is supplying some 5,400 distribution transformers and powering good. Two simple words that sum up Hitachi's social innovation as a living reality these villagers now experience in their lives.